Hi, I'm Phil Quitzland and I'm an engineer on Dart Editor, our lightweight and powerful editor for Dart. In this video, I'll give you a tour of Dart Editor and its many features to help developers be more productive writing larger, full-featured web apps. Dart Editor helps you write web apps with Dart, the new scalable web programming language. The editor and language are part of the open-source Dart project, which also includes libraries, a new virtual machine, a package manager, and more. Dart compiles to JavaScript to run across the modern web. Let's see how to use Dart Editor now. When you first start the Dart Editor, you're greeted by the welcome screen. From here, you can create a new application, read more about Dart, or run one of many samples. For example, let's see what this solar app does. It simulates the planets orbiting around the sun. Neat. Dart Editor isn't a stock Eclipse, it's a completely standalone editor optimized for Dart. You'll quickly see the Dart Editor has clean menus and a significantly simplified UI. Even though things look more simple, we still have powerful features such as auto-update and configurable key bindings. If you already use Eclipse, IntelliJ, or WebStorm, you're in luck. These IDEs also have Dart plugins available. Dart Editor can help you learn Dart with code navigation, code completion, and more. Let's see these features in action. Here we are looking at some new Dart code. I'm curious about this method here, and I wonder how it's implemented. I can simply right-click on it and choose Open Declaration. Dart Editor jumps me directly to the method's definition. Dart Editor indexes all the names in your project, making it easier to find code. Once you find the code, you can also easily find out where else it's used. For example, I'm not sure who uses this code. I can right-click on the method name and choose Find Callers. The editor finds all the code that uses the method, so you know where and how it's used. You can use this functionality to help clean up your code. For example, it looks like no one else is using this particular method, so I can delete it. Dart Editor also makes it easy to find a name if you know what it is. It can search across the project for classes, methods, variable names, and more. For example, the other day my buddy told me about some reconnect logic she wrote. I searched for reconnect, and sure enough, Dart Editor finds a method called SchedulReconnect. Along with navigating the code, Dart Editor also makes it easy to explore new APIs. Because Dart is structured and has optional static types, the editor can provide useful code completion. Here I am working with an object that I'm not familiar with, and I'm not sure what methods I can call. Dart Editor knows what type the object is and can provide me with a list of options specific to this variable. Even if you don't use type annotations, the editor can often infer types, and code completion still works. In this example, I used var for my simple variable that holds an integer. Notice how the editor still gives me useful code completion proposals. Dart Editor can help you fix a simple problem with a quick keyboard shortcut. For example, the editor can apply various quick fixes for missing methods or missing classes. Here I've written some code that uses a method that is not yet defined. I clearly got ahead of myself, but we can fix it. Simply use Ctrl+1 to bring up the quick fix menu and you'll see a create method option, complete with parameters and types. Once the method is created, the error goes away. Other quick fixes include create class, import library, and more. Writing code is easy, but maintaining it as requirements change can be challenging. Dart Editor has built-in refactoring support to help you update the code as the design evolves. The name I originally picked for this method can be more clear. I want to rename it, but I also want to rename all references across the project. Right-click on the method and choose Rename from the context menu. After I choose a new name, it's changed all over the project. Repeating the same code isn't ideal, so if you notice the same code used more than once, you can apply the extract method refactoring. Here's code I've repeated twice in the same file. It's a great candidate for extract method. Highlight the code, right-click, choose extract method, and choose a name for the new method. Notice how the original code is replaced by a call to the new method. Quick fixes and refactorings are helpful features to keep you more productive, but what if you run into a bug in your code? Dart Editor has a rich debugger to help you find and fix bugs quickly. The debugger connects to Dartium, our build of Chromium, with an embedded Dart VM. You can set breakpoints, step through code, inspect variables, and more. Here's a sample Dart app, which clearly has a bug. We can use the debugger to find the error. I start by checking if this is a problem with drawing the planet. I set a breakpoint inside the drawSelf method of planetary body. A program stops when the breakpoint is hit. Since the positions are wrong, I'm curious about the point values of x and y. Using the debugger, I can inspect variable values and set watched expressions. I'm looking for anything out of the ordinary. Here, I'm comparing x and y with the previous frames x and y. They're reversed. Sure enough, the bug is in the code. A simple fix, and I rerun the program. It works. You can avoid adding debug print statements all over your code by using the editor's built-in debugger and tight integration with Dart VM. Dart Editor is open source, and we like to hear from our developers. If you ever have an idea for a feature or run into a problem, click the Send Feedback button. Simply tell us what you're trying to do, click Send, and the editor team will receive your note. We just scratched the surface of Dart Editor. We look forward to hearing your feedback. Please download it today and give it a try.